Thing's huge, buddy. Look at him, he's looking at you.
Is she shedding?
Holy cow. What do you think about that?
Pretty claw sharp, bigger, heavier, fatter, a little bit more longer.
Not good.
Jump, Easton, go.
Ready, Daddy?
Cannonball. We're just outside at the Pima Air and Space Museum here in Tucson. And it's pretty incredible what you're able to see. Like, just massive amounts of airplanes everywhere. It's pretty cool.
See the baby scratching its head?
Mm-hmm.
See the hand up there on top of the face? There's the face, and then there's the hand right there. And baby scratching its nose, sticking its head back. Having a great time. And we're going to check the heartbeat right now.
Here are the missions. My truck checked. Special move. We're up here in Cave Creek just having some good old Navajo tacos. We just went to the, where did we go? Gemstone area.
No, the rare earth.
The rare earth.
Rocks.
Yep, and we just got some rocks. We're gonna crack them when we get home tonight. And we're just up on top of a patio, some good old Navajo tacos. Doing pretty good, bud. Take a gander here.
Oh, pop.
Oh, okay, open it up. Back up, Mom. Oh, dude, that's cool. Remember, not too hard. Okay, lift it up. Move it. Show us. So, dude, that's an awesome piece. Look at that. Okay, show us the other piece. No, the other one. The big one. Oh, look at that. That is cool. How cool is that, Easton? Is that fun?
Cool. Now we get more little pieces.
Here we are in the archaeologist.
Ta-da!
All right, here we are in the archaeologist.
Now it's all yellow.
Layer. Look at this. Let's take a look. Can you show us over here? Oh, wow. That's solid. That's a solid rock.
One. Two. Three. Four. Come on. Come on. Let me go.
There you go.
Ready, Easton, ready!
Whose birthday is it?
Michie's and Quinn's party.
Whose birthday is this?
Michie's and Quinn's party.
Quinn, how old are you today?
Three.
Show me. Three or four?
I said four.
With your fingers.
Four.
She's 4 years old today. And Michael is 2 years old. Yeah? Smack it good. Smack it good. We got two whackers. Go. Hey, two hands. Whack it. Whack that sucker. Oh. Move over. Go outside. Cut inside.
All the way from here, we can see that spiral going. We were talking about big time dollars there.
Get it, Ethan. Go. There you go, bud. Oh, almost. Here we are.
Over here.
Grow in the dark golf, where Maya is attempting for a hole in one. This woman just got a hole in one. Tell me how you feel.
So fabulous.
She feels fabulous, Maya. Solid moves. Easton just, we don't even know what he's doing. He's going ahead. We're just having a great time here at Glow in the Dark. Putt, putt. Beautiful. Maya's came out of the oven. It's warm. It's fresh. It's ready for a hole in one, Maya. She's doing a little stretch. Nice. She's switching to her left hand side. That's incredible. Look at this form. Okay. We got a little bumpy early. Bumpy too early. Got that on film. We are witnessing Maya's first hole in one. Can you believe it? Hey, Maya, come tell me how you feel. How do you feel right now? Do you feel great? Because your teeth look great. Just a little bike ride over to Fry's to get some vanilla ice cream for root beer floats. Shelves. How many months are you pregnant?
Months? I don't know.
Oh, we almost had a Biff.
Four?
Oh, shit. It's just a Saturday night. Kids are gonna sleep on the tramp. We had root beer floats at the campfire, and it's been a great Saturday night. All right, while Shelves is away for her Mother's Day gift, I'm just cut out the hole for Mother's Day and from Mowgli's dog door. Pops is eye measuring.
Ha 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 ha
We just came out of Bass Pro Shops and we just scared a few folks. It was pretty fine and dandy.
You want to eat my boogers?
Get set, go!
Woo!
Oh, that was awesome. Oh, nice! Sunday night festivities. We're having hot dogs for dinner.
I'm relying on sleep.
Mom's having shirts, watermelon. And
root beer floats.
We're gonna have root beer floats.
I'm relying on this.
And then we're gonna be sleeping on the tramp. Mom is not sleeping on the tramp, but the kids and dad are. All right, so we're having root beer floats. All right, so what's the trick?
So if you have too much ice cream and you put root beer in, you have too much bubbles. Lick the bubbles first, and then put more root beer in.
Okay, that's a pretty good suggestion there. I like that tip there. Maya's on her second root beer float. Oh my goodness.
Killing it down to 10.
You're doing good. You're doing good.
Oh, but how do you do this?
You just keep rolling.
Skinny bones. Milk does not help in this situation. I'm touchy.
Okay, get over here, Maya. Take a picture. Here, over here, Mike.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I'm sure this isn't something money can't solve. What the fudge?
Ready? Start your engine. Ready, set, go!
Okay!
We're out here on Memorial Day weekend. Shelves is, what are you? Got 6 weeks left? 7 weeks? 8 weeks? Somewhere in that time frame.
31 weeks tomorrow.
31 weeks tomorrow. Hey.
Remember what happened? Oh!
Hiccups. Your little brother's got hiccups.